This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, August 27th, 1955, Fats Domino's Ain't That a Shame hits number 10 in the U.S., becoming the first R&B song to hit the top 10 on the pop chart. 3 weeks later, Pat Boone's cover hits number 1. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.